It is well known that there is an association between obesity and infertility. Obese women have poor reproductive outcomes, both in natural as well as the various kinds of assisted conception. Once pregnant, the higher risk of miscarriage for these women may be due to the following facts. Number one, obesity is associated with high blood pressure, which can complicate preeclampsia. And number two, obesity can make diabetes harder to manage, increasing the risk of complications in the first 13 weeks of gestation. And number three, among women with PCOS or polycystic ovary syndrome, who already run a higher risk of miscarriage, being overweight only compounds an already difficult situation. If you are obese, it is better to approach weight loss as a means to a healthier lifestyle rather than pinning your efforts to a specific number of pounds or for the specific goal of trying to become pregnant. By doing so, weight loss becomes part of an ongoing process rather than an event that starts and ends. Things like crash diets and rapid weight loss programs may only impede your ability to conceive by undermining the very quality of your eggs. And that's today's Fat Chat. See you next time.